Hi, this is Tomoya Mori, and welcome to another bass review video. Today I'm here at Barry Colston shop, and this bass I have here is the Colston copy of a Carlo Testori bass. It is a 3/4 size, violin cornered, flat back, made in New York. So let's see how this instrument sounds. It's actually very warm sounding. You know, a lot of new instruments, in the beginning, they tend to be a little bit more on the brighter side. And then as you play it, kind of gets warmer and bigger. But this instrument already sounds very warm. It still has a mature sound. Let's go a little higher. Wow, has a very similar sound than all the way from the bottom to top. Some instruments get thinner as you go up, but this instrument stays. Oh wow, it's a really nice instrument. It has a lot of things you can do with it. You know, I feel like you can play this in an orchestra, you can play in chamber. I personally like this instrument for more of a kind of an instrument that kind of a more of a solo type. But it's a really even instrument, really clean instrument. Yeah, I guess, you know, the brightness of the sound, you can always play around with some strings. Let's do some pizzicato. Very even, very clean, very similar sound from bottom to top. Let's go for some jazz pits. Great. So overall, I feel like this instrument already sounds really good for a new instrument. So I'm really curious to see how it'll sound over the years of playing. It already sounds great, already sounds even, so I'm guessing probably if you played it more and more, it'll just get a bigger, fatter sound for whatever you do. So this is the Kolstein copy of the Carlo Testori bass. Again, 3/4 size, violin cornered, flat back, 41 inch string length, made in New York. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.